I'm Mike with Cast Tech Tips. On our ACS V5 system here, if you run into an issue where you have a can in the pocket of the carousel, but it's not rotating through to be seamed, there's a couple things you can look for. Both of these are sensor related, and you can verify that these are working correctly by going to the status screen on your HMI. The first one is going to be the can in place sensor, and when there's a can in the pocket of the carousel, you want this to be lit up green on the HMI. The other one is your table down sensor, which is the lowermost sensor on your lift cylinder, and you want this to be green. Both of these sensors can come out of position or fail, so just make any adjustments as needed. If the issue is that the can does rotate through and lift up, but the seaming process doesn't start, you want to look at the table up sensor, which is the sensor higher up on the lift cylinder, and verify that that's working correctly and make any adjustments as needed. If you're still having problems, give us a shout on our tech line and we can help you out. We'll see you next time.